In today's changing climate, the aviation industry faces complex challenges. Air travel comprises approximately 2.5% of global carbon emissions, and yet aviation is widely considered one of the most challenging sectors to decarbonize. For the aviation sector to reach true net zero, beyond aircraft improvement and operational efficiencies, there are three principal pathways to reach true net zero: sustainable aviation fuel, alternate propulsion aircraft, and permanent carbon dioxide removal. In this context, developing scalable and affordable sustainable aviation fuel is absolutely critical. At Carbon Engineering, we are commercializing direct air capture technology that captures carbon dioxide directly from the atmosphere. Once captured, the carbon dioxide can then be stored safely and permanently back underground where it came from. Or, through Carbon Engineering's air-to-fuels process, we can combine it with clean hydrogen to create a synthetic crude, which can then be refined into drop-in compatible fuels like sustainable aviation fuel. Our proven technology can significantly contribute to these pathways to reduce aviation sector emissions. This can either be directly as a core component of SAF and permanent carbon removal, or indirectly by helping to scale the clean hydrogen ecosystem by providing initial offtake demand. Our solution is fully scalable, cost competitive, and importantly, near carbon neutral when measured against the most rigorous life cycle assessment standard.
Recently, CE successfully completed Enercan's Sky's the Limit challenge by producing sustainable jet fuel using atmospheric CO2 capture from here at our facility in Squamish, BC. In the first phase of the challenge, our team set aside 1 ton of carbon dioxide we removed from the air using our direct air capture technology. Then using our air-to-fuels technology, we converted that carbon dioxide into synthetic crude and collaborated with our partners to refine the product to sustainable jet fuel. Not only is this fuel drop-in compatible with existing aircraft, it is exceptionally clean burning compared to conventional jet fuel. Production facilities can be set up anywhere there is access to clean energy and hydrogen.
The aviation industry is already making important progress toward reducing emissions. However, more tools are needed to reach true net zero. CE's DAC technology can help through our sustainable aviation fuel and permanent carbon dioxide removal. CE's solutions present significant opportunities that can help to accelerate Canada's national hydrogen and CCUS strategies, and can help Canada to play a leadership role on the global world stage in the fight against climate change. We're seeing a groundswell of support and interest in CE solutions, both here at home in Canada and from across the global aviation industry. Airlines are excited to finally have a scalable, affordable solution to decarbonization and are asking for help to deploy these solutions as quickly as possible. Carbon Engineering is proud of the progress we've made as part of the Sky's the Limit challenge. We are thankful for Canadian government support and proud to work with Canada to develop and deploy world-class solutions to climate change.